Can say that again.
The Joker sprung from the pen.